Oh, Kyle, you've... Okay, she's in that corner. Can you see her?
Yeah. How do I cross? Crucify.
Can you open that door, please, Kyle? Because she's gonna get angry and
Calm. We don't do that. You fucking idiot.
She does. The ghost has epilepsy. This guy looks kind of like me, dumb and doesn't know what he's doing.
You'll be the first one to die, Mike.
You can die.
Oh hell no!
What you can die.
Rob's level 9.
I'm a little bit of a pro at this ghost hunting.
Is it just us?
Biz.
All right, I'm fully on spooping this. I've got all the lights out. I got a face cam going.
That's what I'm doing, Kyle. Oh,
excellent. I am looking forward greatly to the screening. Right, so we have a choice. We can do in-game comms only, or we can just carry on using Discord.
Full disclosure, guys, I chat a lot of shit when I'm scared.
I scream.
Don't miss any of your chitter chatter.
Is it like Gmod rules? When we die, you're dead.
Well, when you die, you are dead, but you come back as a spirit.
Oh, okay.
You can die on this?
You can die.
I had that moment about 2 minutes ago.
Okay, I'm starting it up, and
listen out for distant sounds.
And I'll talk you through some basics.
Cool. How do you play? Neither of us did the tutorial to completion.
I still haven't done the tutorial either.
Oh, good.
We're the worst Ghostbusters. We are the worst Ghostbusters.
Who are you going to call? Not these guys.
Who the fuck is this? This is me.
You've
got a shoulder torch.
Hey, boys. Kyle. Oh, yeah.
Discover what type of ghost we're dealing with. Find evidence.
I got a book.
Prevent the ghost from hunting.
So, Kyle?
Oh, buddy.
You got your torch. Do you get a torch?
I've got the most important thing right here.
Mate, can I have a crucifix? Because I don't want to get hunted.
That's what I got.
Oh, no. Give me.
Right,
I don't know how.
Everyone's got a main torch. So, what you need to do is scroll off your torch. And then you can turn it on as like a shoulder-mounted torch. That means you can use other things in your hands.
How do I get rid of the things in my hands? I'm just scrolling. I'm just scrolling through the three things.
Well, you can drop things.
How?
G. G's drop. Yeah.
All right, sweet. Now, how do I shoulder torch?
So just scroll to either having nothing in your hands or something other than the torch in your hands.
Yeah, I got.
You dropped the torch.
Oh yeah, you said to drop something.
Well, not the torch.
You said I had a different torch.
No, that's your torch.
Oh, okay.
Are we allowed a crucifix each or something? Or is it just like...
No. How do
I... Oh, I did it! I activated shoulder torch.
Excellent.
Kyle, give Rob the crucifix.
So we've got to discover what type of ghost it is.
All right. Evidence it's a dead one. I win.
Activity with an EMF reader. That's what I've got in my hands at the moment.
I think I have a tampon.
Oh, prevent the ghost from hunting using a crucifix. That's good. Have a member of your team witness a ghost event. And
not
the
it.
Ghost's name is Maria Thompson.
Sounds like a MILF. I'm into it.
This is the house. You will notice we have sanity. Sanity is quite important.
All right. Rob, I'm noticing that Mike told me to give you the crucifix, and it's still just sitting here on the floor.
I don't want the crucifix.
Cool.
I'll take it. I'll say, no, what fucking life is in your hands, please.
I just chucked the tampon. Mike, you're holding the flashlight so weird. You're holding it by, like, the butt end.
Pew, 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 pew. So are you.
Right, so when we open the van... And we first enter the house, we're going to have 5 minutes where the ghost won't hunt us.
Sweet. Right. Sounds boring.
That gives us a chance to investigate the house. And what we're looking for is one room that the ghost is haunting.
All right.
We've got various items that we can use to check that. We've got this thing here, which I've thrown on the table, which is a spirit box.
I can't see.
You guys are bending over. It's so weird. It's, yeah. You're just straight 90 degrees. It looks like Rob's trying to take you from behind.
Did one of you pick up a thermometer? It's like a yellow thing. Looks like a little bit like a gun.
No.
All right. Looks like
I have a camera and two torches.
I have a crucifix, a book, and a flashlight.
So one of you pick up the EMF reader.
What should I get rid of? The crucifix, the flashlight, or the book?
Get rid of the book. Throw it back onto the shelf.
Eh.
You can also throw the crucifix on there. We're not going to need it for a while.
Sweet. Then so Mike's going to take it.
Can you only carry three things?
Yeah, so far. All right, which one am I taking? The radio?
Yeah, take the radio if you want that.
I don't like the sound it's making.
To use the radio, you will need to use global chat to ask questions. I think that's B by default. Yeah, that's B. That's
you what, mate?
Mike, do you want to pick up the EMF reader?
What do I drop? The camera?
G. Oh, what do you drop?
Just drop the camera. You won't need that yet.
What's my third thing? Do I need the tampon in the corner?
Not really. Just throw that back on there.
Yeah.
Right. So, what we're going to do is we're going to go in. To turn the EMF reader on, it's left click, I think. Yeah, there we go.
Just gonna have
Who has the EMF reader? Me or him?
Me.
Okay.
Mike.
But is this to tell which room
to put it in? You're not, like... You look Mexican. You look more Mexican than...
Especially when you do that. Looks like you're trying to limbo. Hoopa, 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 hoopa.
What the fuck? Look. What
yeah.
The fuck?
Hey there, ghosts. I'm ready. You?
Okay.
Are you ready for this? By the way, has all this been taking up our time? I still have an empty space. Can I? Should I take something? I'll take the crucifix because I feel like that'll save me.
We don't need it yet. We're not going to need that for a while. Oh yeah, we did.
Oh, is there a faster?
100% think we're going to die. 100%.
One of you will die.
Oh, cool.
Why?
Does it have to be one of us?
Because I'll make sure.
Because Rob will be the one killing us.
So you can turn lights on. Yay! That's
sweet
and less scary. However. The ghosts can turn them off, and also,
what's this?
If you turn too many lights on, it overcomes the circuit, and all the lights blow.
Cool.
But to keep your insanity up,
oh no, the door closed on its own.
You need to be in lit areas, because if you're in dark areas, your sanity drops quicker.
All right.
So, EMF reader, you want that out? You don't want the torch?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh yeah, because I can just hit T. You what, mate? Where are you?
Move it around the room because the ghost might be haunting certain objects. If it starts going up, let us know. That means you're in a haunted room.
I just used the radio and it said nothing detected when I yelled into it.
The fucking light.
Have it. Is it? Yeah. Keep it on. You've turned the lights on.
It's so loud, though.
It is loud. But you want to ask like specific questions, like, are you here? Can you show us a sign?
Show us your butt.
If it says no answer or whatever, that means there's nothing happening in this room yet.
Well, it didn't say no answer. Are you here, ghost man?
Can we go in there? We gotta push it forward, anyway. Oh.
Yeah, it depends. If it,
does the frequency matter? Because it keeps going up and down.
No, it'll automatically go up and down.
Oh, okay.
God, that's loud.
Nothing detected. I know! It's right in my ear!
High quality.
I don't know how loud it's coming through on the recording either, so it's that might just be all I got.
So we've got this is the power. So we
are you here, spoopy boy?
Or we can turn it back on.
Nothing detected.
Now, some ghosts get their power from the power being on. So if we think it's one of those ghosts, we have to turn it off, and then we just have to wander around in the dark.
And then be insane.
I do recommend not having all the lights on because we will blow the circuit. So we'll turn those off when we leave the room.
Can't open the door.
You have to press and hold and swing because it's VR.
And then swing it with the mouse.
Oh, I don't like that painting.
We're also looking for if you find a bone, don't pick it up. We need to take a photo of it before you pick it up because you get extra points for things like that.
Also, how? Like, what kind of bone? Like a femur or like a spine?
It's like a femur, I think.
Alright, cool. I suppose not.
Of spooky dolls and Ouija boards.
Alright. Right. So ghost, are you here?
Giving up, turn the lights and everything.
Yeah, we're good. Like,
is that a spooky doll? Sweet.
Yeah, so we'll take a photo of that a little bit later. You can also turn on these radios.
Oh, what's that?
The door. Oh, that time the door did close on its own. Oh, hey, here's another weird doll. And another one. There's three.
Yeah, it's mine. This door here.
I don't have one. Are you here, ghost friend?
Aim it further into the room, because that door that we came through...
Nothing detected.
Closed.
No, it's definitely this door here, I think.
Cool, I'm going to turn this light on.
If you're here, turn off the light.
If you're here, turn off the light.
Can we go in this door?
Yeah.
I mean, it sounds like this ghost is a punk-ass bitch.
Guys, you got the torches here, I need you.
You can turn them on. You just hit. Just turn on the torch.
Oh, I didn't realize. Okay.
Ghost, are you in the closet?
Oh, there he
is. In the closet.
It's true. One, maybe? Nothing detected.
Oh, great. Why is the sink on?
Sounds like a shit ghost.
Oh, it's got dirty water. So that means the ghost
was haunting here.
Is active.
Ghost, are you in this room?
What do you mean, active?
It means he's wandered past here at some point. Because the ghosts will wander around. There'll be a specific room that he haunts. But he can also move throughout the house.
I find it a bit offensive that you keep saying he when we know it's Maria Thompson.
Oh yeah, the MILF.
How dare you assume Maria Thompson's gender?
I know.
2020.
I'm not getting anything on this here radio but static.
This door's open.
You mightn't. Basically, there's... you can open up your journal. When we go back to the bus. The sex bus.
Ghost, speak to me. Please, I'm lonely.
Right. I don't know that we haven't found anything yet.
Okay, we've got another spooky doll here. That we can take. Oh, and there's an axe.
Yeah, there's like three spooky dolls in that other room. Oh, I heard a creak.
I don't like this.
Oh no, the phone's off the hook. I think that's what it was.
There's loads of rabbits in here, if you like rabbits.
I like rabbits.
I think they're really
sex rabbits.
Ghost, do you like rabbits?
I'm not liking this. Surely you're going to hunt us soon.
What was the chick's name? Lisa?
Maria.
Maria, are you here? You want to do it in the butt?
Oh.
So you need to follow the beeps. You're heading away from the beeps.
Where is the beeps? This way.
Oh, I hear those beeps.
Oh, shit. Shanae. This room.
I don't know which side of the door I'm on.
How many beeps is that?
That's all of the beeps.
That's five. Okay. Try in here again.
That was in here? Maria, speak to us!
So there's no beeps in here.
Was the ghost Maria or was it Lisa?
Maria, you're the worst at fucking names, bro.
Hey, I want to bang her, I don't need to know her name for that.
Well, it's 2020, you can't objectify people like that.
Oh, trust me, I'm not objecting to anything.
To be fair.
Right, so you got the most results out of this room, was it?
Oh, well,
and that light just turned on by itself.
Ooh!
It was, looking towards it, yeah.
It's the ghost of the washing machine.
So this is possibly the room. So Kyle, ask some questions whilst you're in there. Get the radio open.
Speak to us! Where are you? Nothing detected.
Oh, I didn't check if she was... She might be shy. So she only talks to one person at a time. Right, let's head back to the sex bus.
What does talking to one person at a time mean?
Even know.
Does that mean she hates me?
There
that there's a hand floating in my peripheral vision whenever I flash my light in certain directions.
That's my sex hand.
Yeah, you too. This is the worst Scooby-Doo Mystery Machine fucking group I've ever seen.
Hey, right. Just because we don't have a druggie and a dog, you're always going on about this.
Who said?
So,
shut up, Velma.
What type of ghost it is? We have out right. This is
I'm the most sane.
That's how angry the ghost is when it's like doing stuff. So it's been pretty chill at the moment.
All right.
If it's 10, you're fucked, basically. It's like, it's not. Oh, we've got some things here. We got the EMF, and someone witnessed a ghost event. Ooh.
We did?
Yeah, it might have been the lights turning on and off.
Yeah,
it's
probably.
Oh, cool.
Right, so press J. That opens up your journal.
J.
Okay.
What do I do now?
Press the double arrow. That'll take you right to the end of your journal.
All right. So evidence.
Put down evidence.
Evidence one. EMF level five.
That's all we've had at the moment, but this is where you put down your other evidences. So, for instance, freezing temperature and then ghost orbs. And at the bottom, it'll tell you what type of ghost it is. So that would be a phantom. And that's how you find out the type of ghost for you to get that objective done.
So that's it. We know it's a phantom.
Throwing shade.
Game over. We win.
How do you know
now what we need to do?
Rob told me.
No, we don't. That was an example.
Well, so we know it's an EMF, and we know they can turn on the lights.
We can take the video camera with us. So,
guys, it can help us now.
I don't think I'm going to need this. So I'm just going to yeet this away.
Yeah, that doesn't seem to be working. So, Kyle, pick up the book.
I got the book.
You don't need the EMF anymore. You chuck that on the shelf.
Okay, I want the crucifix. Where is
you
it?
Grab the crucifix.
Where the fuck is it?
Going to the book.
Kyle.
Oh, Kyle. What? Kyle's still got the crucifix.
Oh, yeah, I've still got the crucifix.
Generally, like crucifix.
Do you want to take that? Take the video camera, and I'll take this camera.
Oh, guys, I went inside, and it ominous music started playing, and I really don't like it.
Ominous music?
Yeah, it sounds like wind or something.
Oh, that's just wind, I think.
Indoors only?
Guys, stop doing music.
Right, so we can probably just turn off this light.
Boop. Oh, well, there she is.
The one that's in the main room.
Boop. All right, where do I book? On the shelf.
Right, so you're gonna put the book in the room that we think is the one that's haunted.
All right.
I got a green light on my thing, so I'm guessing that's good.
Yeah, that means the video camera's turned on. So what you want to do is,
I know,
come into this room and on the washing machine.
Book.
You want to put the video camera. So to put it somewhere, it'll show it like a little outline.
Yeah.
If you press left click, it'll spin that outline.
Right click, yeah. So left click to place, I guess? No?
No, left click will spin it.
Be gone, Satan.
And you press F to place it.
Ooh.
Kyle, you've... Okay, she's in that corner. Can you see her?
Yeah. How do I cross? Crucify.
Can you open that door, please, Kyle? Because she's gonna get angry and fuck off.
Kyle, we don't do that. You fucking idiot.
She does. The ghost has epilepsy.
the crucifix as well. So you could have thrown that.
Oh, is that how I? I was just holding it at her.
If
I just chuck it at her?
Oh, no, whatever it is to drop it.
G.
Do you really want to go in there, son?
I'll go in there. I'm a boy.
Go on. We'll go. Tim.
She doesn't want me there.
Yeah, you're having some troubles with that door there, buddy.
No, that one, it just swung open. Just swung closed.
I know. She's not there anymore. Okay.
Can't get in the door.
I was gonna say that one wasn't me, so.
Who was that? That was wrong.
Probably.
I agree.
Right, I'm going to take a photo of. Can you remember where the dirty water was?
In the bathroom. Yeah. I mean, we've seen the ghost now, so like that's mission accomplished. Now we know who she is.
Yeah, can we go off now?
No, because we still don't know what type of ghost it is.
A little girl with a mouth for a face.
It's a fucking scary ghost, I know that.
What you need to do, Kyle, is go into that room, ask it some questions, and see if it starts writing in the book.
I don't have the radio in. Oh god, oh god! Little girl, it's happening. What do I do? How do I crucify?
Drop it, press F to drop it, place it on the floor.
Oh shit, I just hit G. Hold on.
She's just throwing plates around. She is not happy, Kyle. Go into that room, ask her questions.
I don't have the radio anymore.
You don't need the radio, you just need to talk.
Just a world chat?
Just normal chat. Just like it'll always pick up your mic.
Oh, okay.
It just needs.
Oh, the lights in here just came on their own.
Yeah, she's... Oh, she's not happy. If you use her name...
My flashlight is blinking?
Okay, yeah, she's in that doorway. I can see...
Oh, there she is! Eh!
Yeah. Can you hear...
Crucify! Oh no! Oh shit! Oh shit! What is happening to me? What the fuck is that?
Oh god, okay, it didn't like Kyle, it killed Kyle.
I don't like what's going on here.
Was I meant to stay with him? Because I thought...
Oh, is that...
leave him to die? That...
I fucking run for it, mate.
The crucifix did nothing! I put it on the ground and now I'm just like... worshipping it or something? I'm dabbing? I think... I'm sitting here like my knees are sunk halfway in the ground and I'm dabbing. I hope you're happy with yourself.
Cool. I say we call it quits. Carl's dead. We know it's a scary ghost with epilepsy. We go home. We all go home now.
Oh god, he's not happy.
Alright, I'm a ghost. What are my powers? Can I punch her in the face?
No, you can just walk around. There's no longer doors for some reason when you become a ghost.
Make sure you do your tasks, Carl.
I have tasks?
No.
Oh right, it's an Among Us reference.
Oh yeah, so that the ghost only seems to respond to people when you were alone, so that's why it wasn't answering questions.
Oh, okay.
But it killed you, so...
I feel pretty responded to. Hey guys, I'm here! Take a picture of me! I'm standing next to Mike. Rob, take our picture.
Your sanity is a question mark.
Well, that's not much of a change.
It's quite a beating.
Well, because you saw a little girl with a face.
I mean, there is one ghost that kills your sanity really quickly.
Why is this... Oh, these are pictures.
I will say
it's
that
Yuri, I think.
I put the cross on the floor like Rob told me to, and it didn't stop them, so I think immune to cross ghosts.
We need to go get that cross.
Yeah, we need to go back in and get the cross. So I've picked up what's called a smudge stick. It's basically incense.
Oh.
Okay, well, I've got a spot for the cross, but I'm not. If I see you for 1 second leaving me.
Hang on, I need to check something quickly.
Guys, you're leaving me now. What if I die again? Ghost violence.
Let's close the door a little bit.
Well,
just looking at the camera here, just see if there's any ghost orbs. Orbs are like just little dots of light that will appear on the camera.
Can I still ask the ghost questions for the book?
Yeah.
What was her name? Maria?
Maria Thompson.
Maria Thompson. The fuck, bro? Come on! Why?
You might be able to see if the book's got any writing in it.
No, it's just a black outline for me.
Ah, right, so you can't see it.
Fingerprints? Rob, I'm busy.
Yeah, you want the fingerprint thing. Have you got the little torch?
Yeah.
Should I be able to see her if she shows up? Because I don't see nothing.
Purple, it's like a black light. Yeah, you'll be able to see her if she's walking around.
Will she kill me? Again?
No.
Can I become a super ghost? I have unfinished business. It's to make sure... Oh, hey, was the axe always over here? By the front door?
No.
Oh god, no.
Oh, the axe is over here by the front door in the wood.
Alright.
Just go a bit further forward and you'll see it right there. It's under this little picture.
Yeah, it's here, look. On the left.
Oh, she's flashing the lights ahead of us.
I don't see it.
Oh,
yeah. There he is! See, look, I'm dabbing!
this is the crucifix, if you want to pick that up.
The crucifix that does nothing, by the way.
So pick that up, and then throw it in the next room, the room that's being haunted.
Why don't let me do it? I'm pressing E.
You might have picked up too much shit.
Is it G to crucifix, or is it F? Because I did both, and neither worked.
You just need to...
I got it. How do I throw it?
So open that door, and then press whatever your drop button
Wait,
is.
Wait, I need your camera, bro.
What camera?
On camera, like
you have a torch.
Oh god, there's a bad man coming in with a crucifix. He's gonna try and exorcise me.
Right now, what?
Okay, it's flashing light in that room now.
Oh, something just popped up here next to me. It was like a green outline thing on the corner of my screen.
Okay, so it has done ghostwriting.
I think
in the book it's got like symbols and shit in it.
There's like a green thing here when when Mike flashes on it.
Right, let's go back to the cart. We can now complete our mission.
Sweet.
How do you know? How do you know what it is?
Because it's done ghostwriting and it's also done fingerprints, which is evidence. Oh. So we're going to put that in our journal.
I see.
And that's going to tell us what type of ghost it is.
Can I like slam doors and flicker lights? Can I be an evil spirit?
No, you're more a Casper.
Oh, I don't want to be Casper. Casper's a bitch.
You were our meat shield. You were the bait, so.
I believe it.
Yeah, she just really didn't like you. I don't know why.
I think it's because I kept flashing the lights.
So, fresh air, and we've got ghostwriting as evidence too.
Ghostwriting.
Fingerprints.
It can only be a revenant then.
It was a revenant. Yes, that was the type of ghost.
How do you know? It didn't come up on mine.
Because that's you have to cycle through, and that's the only option.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Cool.
As a revenant and a bit of an asshole.
Make sure you've got revenant in.
Oh, guys, a second ago you had maximum activity.
Oh God, why was she so angry?
Probably because you were defiling my corpse.
I did throw a crucifix at her, to be fair.
That's also true.
I defiled you a little bit, Kyle.
Only minimum defiling. Do I have to be in the car?
No. You reside at this farm now for the rest of eternity.
You might need to open the door then, because I am in the car. I was just wondering if it's like... I did it! Yeah. Oh yeah, I got $25. Do we take pictures of those weird dolls?
I took one of the dirty water and one of the... ghost. Oh, I should have taken one of the book as well. Oh well.
Oh, I can buy stuff now. I've got
yes,
so much money.
Be able to buy stuff.
What do I want? Sanity pills, ghostwriting book. Oh, glow sticks. It is decided.